talk about puberty in girls. Now, your teenage years are really awkward for you and they're hell for your parents because you are an emotional and physical mess. Ouch. Was I harsh? Okay, so maybe it's not entirely your fault because you are going through a lot of hormonal changes. Now, I'm not saying that's an excuse to freak out on your parents, but let's take a look to see what exactly is going on in your body. So puberty is a process of physical changes that helps a child's body mature into an adult, capable of fertilization and sexual reproduction. It's kicked off by hormonal signals that trigger your libido, which is your sex drive, as well as growth and transformation of your bones, your skin, your blood, your hair, and basically everything. Your height and weight change a lot during this time too. So if you're a chubby kid, you may grow into your body. Or if you're really short, you may skyrocket in height after the sixth standard. Now, puberty in girls generally starts around the age of 10 to 12. And in boys, it starts later. But girls finish earlier. So girls, if you are the tallest one in your class and you tower over all the boys, don't worry, many times the boys will catch up around the 10th or 11th standard. So there's delayed puberty and early onset puberty, but let's just focus on the actual changes. First physical sign is growing breasts. Now, you aren't gonna go from a flat chest to a double D overnight, but the soreness, the darkening and growth of areolas, that's all part of puberty. Here, one breast may be bigger than another, totally normal. Generally, the second noticeable change is that you begin to grow hair on your labia. Don't know what a labia is? Well, guys, that's why I made the anatomy video. Check that out first. Anyway, as hair grows more dense, it also spreads to the upper thighs or your bikini area. Sex organs, like your vagina, uterus, and ovaries. Now, these are things that you don't outright notice because they are internal. You have an increase of estrogen hormone, and these organs also increase in size. Said it before, and I'll say it again. The biggest factor of puberty in girls are their periods. You are now capable of becoming pregnant. Your curves are born during this time period. Due to the rising level of estrogen, your hips widen, providing a large birth canal, you know, and maybe to fill out a pair of jeans. And fat tissue increases to become a bigger percentage of your body, especially in breasts, hips, butt, upper arms, thighs, and all those places that you find yourself complaining about later. Okay, so I'm closing on a grosser note, but the smell of your sweat does change due to hormonal shifts, and you get oilier skin, which causes acne. So that was all the physical stuff. Now for the harder to explain emotional stuff. Basically, due to all the hormones and the changes that are going on in your body, puberty is generally characterized by lots of feeling of confusion, self-conscious, peer pressure, and dealing with this new sexual interest. Basically, if I may quote the great Britney Spears, you are not a girl, not yet a woman. So guys, relax. I promise this is just a period of time that will end, and while it seems like the biggest deal at the moment, in hindsight, it really is not. Everyone goes through it. So enjoy your home-cooked food and be nice to your mom already. So anyway, I want to wrap it up here, and I want to let you guys know if you want to talk to me, feel free to shoot me an email, and you can SMS me. And always remember to subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you guys later.